supply for a while, 2 other days, and they have locked it. It's been locked and it's not put in for public use. So the contractor should be employed to come and go ahead and open it. It's the same problem we have to say. They are not taking charge of their project and handing over to the community. And then two, our remarks should say they should try and open it and put it. If they can't to commit, if they can't commission, we should go ahead and open. Do you have your zoom camera?
Yes,
yeah? Yes. Zoom and take the final for you. It has now become a beehive of Does that stop them from taking over this place to be trading? After all, they are still trading there without toilet facility. Right there to say there's request for toilet facility to be certain. And there's need for them to flood.
E dey agbe wa ipolo gai e wa so an nene yo e baba wa we so
I got into go and check the way they spitted. I want you to
them just and tell them, you know what, you got a letter that they, we are going to have a table of food computers without just and tell them, food computers. And the just and tell them, and food in use, food computers not in use. We are going to have them.
This one is in use.
Everything is in place. But again, no record to show that it was handed over by.
The community has never had any primary school before now. So it's a well-conceived project. It meets the needs of the people. Bien en yes kunya.
Yeah, you tell me yeah. Yeah, you tell me so done.
Utesi.
Utesi. Mhm. Yeah, you were to.
Kunya. Before now. When completed the school we.
So they need to hurry up.
Wow. There's need for them to hurry up.
The guy asked one. Almost
4 months. Ties, painting. And electrical works, Let me put you. Come and take a long shot. Guys, you have a question. Come ask me now.
Okay, sir. For the past 48 hours plus, we have been inspecting projects as ordered by Edo State Oil and Gas Producing Development Commission. Sir, you are here at one of the sites. What are your observations? What are your reservations? And what are your advice?
We are at Igba Primary School in Ipobaha. I must commend the quality of work done here. It is obvious that the money we have expended here is well managed. We have heard from the community members that this is the first time that the members of this community will be seeing the primary school built here. Before now, pupils, according to them, used to trek for several hours before they could access the nearest school. If this project is completed, and I thank God that with the pace of work, I'm told the project started about 4 months ago, it will go a long way to alleviate the clarion call. But because of the pain they have, it will go a long way to alleviate the pain of the parents here, so that they can find a school that is next door to them. So my appeal to the contractor, who obviously is doing a good work here, is to please try and finish the work. From what we have seen, the electrical work is left, the tiling and painting, and the toilet system is ongoing, so that we can commission this school for the use of our children. Thank you.
Why are you here today?
white board now.
Yes, I'm like it's going to move your post by us.
So we
can't
we were in your domain and we thought by announced that I'll be in your domain in next 1 week. We started the inspection of Supadep project yesterday because the government has asked us, the commissioners, any ministry with agencies under it or her that we should ensure we take an inventory with the sole aim of advising government to finish with those projects. So how can put the project to the good use of the people? So we set out here yesterday, and today we're in this house. We are still working, and we just drove past. Said no, we must come and talk to the governor general of Mubarak before we are sanctioned. Maybe by the time I return, you have any right to say they should block
me.
So we just felt that honor should be given to whom it is due. That's why we are here. If you give us a blessing, we can continue our work.
Distinguished I wish to welcome you to Wahal particularly as a and I sincerely appreciate the gesture that you are here to inspect what you are doing in the role of Kubaha. That goes a long way to show that our Honorable Governor is committed to the development of the grassroots, which has been his best project. And I only want to assure you that by the grace of God, there's any assistance we can render to enhancing your inspections. Please don't hesitate to do that. I want to thank you sincerely for this gesture, and I only want you to help us appreciate the governor for the step he has taken to ensure that the projects which have been instructed are duly completed.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Yeah, we will.
To local government.
Okay.
Where is that?
Thank you.
All right.
You don't open your.
No, never.
Let's start at you.
Come on,
It's magistrate.
It's not his wife. His wife telephone project. Oh, yeah, when did they start, please?
That is DPC level. Eh? Abi?
Yes, sir.
That's what? That's in the life of this administration, eh?
Or the tenure of this board. How much have they paid?
They have paid...
How many percent did they claim the work is?
25%.
Okay, mobilization. That's mobilization, that's right. How much have they paid?
8, sir, 8.
Out of?
56.
Find out in what day this picture was there and what day. How about a picture? What day was there and what day? What are you checking? Check before we get here. Drama Health Center. So check, is it just the building or?
Inter level. Inter stage. Stage complete.
Thank you.